NIU's College of Engineering is considered one of the top programs in the country. So when NBC decided to create a series of videos explaining the science and engineering of the 2014 Winter Olympics, they reached out to NIU's Brianno Coller, a professor of mechanical engineering. Coller shares the screen with U.S. Olympic snowboarder Sean White to explain the science behind snowboarding and the halfpipe.
I've never specifically studied snowboarding, so I did a little bit of background research, but it all sort of falls under the framework of these physical principles that we teach our engineering students. And it's really interesting to learn that these people that groom these half pipes, putting these very special shapes into the sidewalls to keep the snowboarders attached to the walls as best they can. So it's a nice little project.
I'm absolutely positive that when students are doing snowboarding as a sport, they never understand what engineering fundamentals went behind creating snowboards and how the process really is enabled by engineering principles. So now the students can relate what they love as a sports activity to an academic career that they can pursue once they come to the university.
Whenever I see pretty much anything, I'm always thinking about this training that I have in dynamics and how things move, the physical principles. I could be watching snowboarding, I could be watching bicycling, I could be watching special effects in the movies and figuring out what's wrong with those things. But I try to teach my students the sort of the same eye and the same understanding of how things work. Physics and engineering have to do with everything, right? When students learn engineering, I find the best way to learn is to make connections to things that students like, they enjoy, that they participate in, and then they can understand. If you can make those connections, then you can make the engineering stick. You can make these concepts understandable and relatable.